In 87, Huey released this, Four, their most accomplished album. I think their undisputed masterpiece is Hip to Be Square. A song so catchy, most people probably don't listen to the lyrics. But they should, because it's not just about the pleasures of conformity and the importance of trends. It's also a personal statement about the band itself.
Got it, dude.
Oh, dang,
yes, dude.
Where would you go from there?
Please, half cab over it.
Oh.
I hate this stupid ledge.
Triple E.
Embrace it. You're going to.
I'm trying to embrace
it. You're going to.
Last time you were here, you spent $500, which means this time, you can have this for free. I wish I didn't drop that. Would have been so good.
That would have been good.